of English grammar series, and today let us discuss a very easy topic, that is how to write a yes answer or a no answer, or is a short answer for any question. If you want to give a short answer by using yes or no, how to use it? If you want to use yes, we will write yes plus pronoun plus auxiliary. If you want to give a no answer, you have to use no plus pronoun plus auxiliary plus ind. Okay, let us go through some examples. Okay, how to write short answers for yes or no question. So this is the rule. For yes answer, we have to use yes plus pronoun plus auxiliary. Okay, for no, no plus pronoun plus auxiliary plus ind, or you can write not. So this you have to remember: yes plus pronoun plus auxiliary for yes answer, no plus pronoun plus auxiliary plus ind or not for no answer. Let us go through the examples. Are you going to school? Here the question is, are you going to school? What is the auxiliary verb? Are. The question is starting with the auxiliary verb, right? So you can say, if someone is asking you, are you going to school? You can say yes or no according to what are you doing. So if you are going, you can say yes, and if you are not going, you can say no. So if you are saying an yes answer, how to say? We should start this, we have to use this formula. Yes, next pronoun. What is a pronoun? Here the pronoun is you. Okay, the question is asking to us. So here you will be changed as I. Yes, I. Next, auxiliary. When you is there, along with the you, we will use the auxiliary are. But along with I, we will use the auxiliary am. You should remember this. Okay, now. So, in case of are you, pronoun will be changed. You will be changed as I, because the question is directed to us. So, we have to say yes, I. Then, with I, we cannot write are. We should write am. So, yes, I am. So, in case if we want to write a no answer, how we will write? No plus pronoun. What's a pronoun? I. Next, auxiliary. So, am. You can write nt or not. So, with the am, you will write not. I am not. It is nice to hear. No, I am not. Okay, next. Can you drive a car? Can you drive a car? So, here also the question is directed to us. So, you will be changed as I. So, yes. If you want to write an yes answer, yes plus pronoun. So, you will be considered as I. Yes, I. Then, auxiliary verb. What is auxiliary verb? Can. So, yes, I can. Okay. If you want to give a no answer, how will you give? No. Then pronoun I, no I, then auxiliary can and plus ind. So can't, no I can't. Okay, after yes we'll put commas, right? Yes and no. Yes I can, no I can't. Cannot, the short form of cannot is can't. That is why I wrote like this. Okay, cannot, short form, can't. Okay, let us see the next question. Does Sita work hard? Here, yes or no question. So, let us go with yes first. Yes. If you want to give an yes answer, yes. Next, what is the pronoun? Sita is a girl, right? So we will write as she. Okay, for Sita, since feminine gender, we will use she. Yes, she. Next, what is a pronoun? What is the auxiliary? Does. Yes, she does. Okay, if you want to give the no answer, how will we give? No. Okay, pronoun she. Next, auxiliary does. Next, int. Okay, no, she does int. Okay, see the next one. Do you like sweets? If the question is, if the pronoun is you, we have to use I. You should remember that. Do you like? So, yes, I. Next, here the pronoun is do. Sorry, the auxiliary is do. So, you should use do. Yes, I do. That's all. Next, if it is no, no. The pronoun is I. Next, auxiliary is do. And we should write int along with that. I know, I don't. Okay, next. Will they be at the right time? Will they be at the right time? Here what is the pronoun? They. And the auxiliary is will. So let us write with the yes answer first. Yes. Yes after what to write? Pronoun. So yes. They. After auxiliary. Will. Okay, next. Let us write the no answer. How to write the no answer? No. Next. After no, what should you write? Pronoun. What is a pronoun? They. No. They. Next, we should write auxiliary. What is auxiliary? Will. Will, int. Okay, auxiliary plus int. We won't write will, int. Instead of will, int, we will write won't. Will not, short form is won't. Instead of will not, will, after that not we should write. Instead of that, we will write the short form for will not. The contracted form is won't. Only for I am not. It is nice to hear I am not instead of I am in't. So only for this I am in, I used I am not. Remaining all we are using the short forms or the contracted forms. Okay, good. Next, has he met you? Has he met you? So here first yes answer will go. Yes. Next pronoun is he. What is the pronoun? He. Next, auxiliary. What is auxiliary? Has. Yes, he has. Okay, if we want to give no answer, okay, any one of these answers only we will give. Yes, either yes or no. Okay, if you want to give yes answer, we will say like that, yes, he has. If you want to give no answer, how we will write? No. Next pronoun, he. Auxiliary, has. After has, what is needed? Int. No, he hasn't. Okay, next. May I come in, sir? May I come in, sir? What is the auxiliary? May. And what is the pronoun? I. So, yes answer, how will write? Yes. Pronoun, I. But will you write I here? When the question asks you, are you, we changed it as I, right? You changed to I because the question is directed towards us. So now we are asking to someone that may I come in. So that person will reply, give the answer to us, right? So I will be changed as you. Yes, you may. Okay, next, no, you may not. Yes, you mayn't not, may not, we will write. Okay, next. Did she say anything? Okay, yes. Pronoun, she. Auxiliary, did. Yes, she did. How can we write the no answer? No, she didn't. No, she didn't. This is the way we have to use the short answers. When we are using the short answer, we should write yes plus pronoun plus auxiliary. And no, no plus pronoun plus auxiliary plus int. Our discussion will not be completed if I do not explain the singular sense and the plural sense of you. Actually, you, the question is to us, directed to us. Maybe, that may be me, only I am. But that's also possible that along with me, some people may be there. So then I will use we instead of I. Right? If only I am the single person, if a question is asked to me, are you tired? Yes. Yes, I am. But I am not alone. Some others are also along with me. Then can I say I am? No. I should use the plural sense. That means we. Yes, we are. Okay. Like that, no also. No, I am not. No, we are not. So when the question is, are you? Any question before also we explained. When are you is asking, these two choices are there. Maybe I and maybe we. And if we are using, auxiliary verb will be are only. And along with the I, auxiliary verb will be am. Actually, are, am, is. All the three are having similar meaning. Am, is, are. They are equal only. Along with I, we will use am. With the plural words, we will use are. And you also, you is considered as both the plural and singular. You, along with you, always are will come. You are, not you is. And with the singular words, is will come. Is, are, am. So here, instead of are, what we used? Am. We can use like this. Because along with I only am will come. With we, no need of changing. Okay, we is plural, so are itself. Next, you have to put full stops. Don't forget to put the full stops. Question tag will end with question mark and short answers, means yes or no answers, will end with a full stop. And after yes and no, you should insert the commas. Yes, it is quite simple, no? Okay, take the test and test your knowledge. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thank you.